Transgressing dares to bring to surface and to shed light on the choices that women of today may be forced to take and to risk their lives for. And it brings them down both mentally and physically, and in the end it only extreme measurements remain to get free of it. And the society of today doesn't have the tools to help them, so they have to do it by themselves.